We begin our ascent today on an Orange County landmark that has been flying guests over Knott's Berry Farm since 1976. The Sky Cabin, which you are currently riding, was originally built in Switzerland and transported in several sections through the Panama Canal to Knott's Berry Farm, and has been soaring ever since. We would like to now direct your attention to outside your window as we tell you some of the sights you will see. To the south, you will see Hangtime, which takes riders up a 15-story lift hill and suspends them at the top before descending down a 96-degree drop. Okay, to the east, you will see many sites within our ghost town, Fiesta Village, and Camp Snoopy areas. That mountain range, for instance, is our Timber Mountain Log Ride. It was the first themed log flume ride when it opened in 1969 and remains to this day one of our most popular attractions. Just beyond those tall pine trees is where you'll be able to set up camp with the Peanuts game. Camp Snoopy, which opened in 1983, was the first theme park area that was dedicated to children under 12 years of age. In the distance, you can see an ancient Aztec temple, which is our Jaguar attraction, a family roller coaster that sends passengers on an exciting tour around Fiesta Village, through the loop of Montezuma's Revenge, and around Reflection Lake. Speaking of Montezuma's Revenge, it opened on May 25th, 1978. Making it Knott's Berry Farm's longest-standing roller coaster. Montezuma's Revenge is an exciting ride that catapults passengers out of the station at 55 miles per hour. After a moment of weightlessness, the train zooms down the tower, backwards, goes back through the loop, and passes through the station up a second 112-foot tower, then back down the tower into the station. Just to the north, you'll see Accelerator, a high-speed 1950s themed roller coaster that uses a hydraulic launch system to catapult guests from 0 to 82 miles per hour in 2.3 seconds, up and over a 205-foot hill and a series of hairpin turns, all in under 22 seconds. To the west is the Boardwalk Bay, which features our family coasters, Coast Rider, Pacific Scrambler, and Surfside Gliders, on which riders pilot their own two-person aircraft for a scenic view of the Boardwalk Bay.